This is 1918. Captain Walker is missing, believed to be missing with a number of men. Then Mrs. Walker has a child, a son.
Excellent friends.
Captain Walker didn't come home. His unborn child will never know him.
The war is still on. You know, it's about to end. A mother has born a child.
It's a boy, Mrs. Walker. It's a boy.
She doesn't know, you know, if it will have a father. She's taken a lover.
A son, a son.
I had to create this viable boy that my audience, Who fans, could occupy. Get inside him, and then they become the hero.